Ang Oktubre po ay buwan ng world homelessness. And in the United States alone, there are 3.5 million people who have no homes. And with this crisis, more and more middle-class families are needing shelters and more people are reaching to help. Jenny Espinosa has his story.
This runway show's theme is Cinderella, a rags-to-riches story with a message of hope. Hope that things could get better despite hard economic times. These are the creations of 20-year-old self-taught designer Aaron Paul Juni.
It's not just, you know, a model going down the runway. I really want to show something else, you know, something with a lot more meaning. I want it to be not just the clothing, but an emotion that goes along with it. Something that has to do with the time that we're living in.
This fashion show is the highlight of a charity event of the Filipino-American Real Estate Professionals, or FARIPA, held last Friday.
FARIPA, our mission statement is to work with the community. Throughout the year, this year, we've held many luncheons and we participated in a lot of nonprofit events because we want to give back to the community. We're there to raise money and give it back.
FARIPA's beneficiary this year is Envision, Silicon Valley's leading provider of housing and services for homeless families and individuals.
We serve 1,400 people a day and provide every different type of service that someone would need to get back on their feet. So for this organization to hold a fundraiser on our behalf is really so helpful, particularly in this economy.
Darwin Brown and his family are among those who have been helped by Envision. After Darwin and his wife, Victoria, lost their jobs in 2008, they had to give up their home. They stayed at Envision for 7 months. Now they have jobs and are on their own again.
I've been knocked down and still getting up until now. Pero hindi, I mean, may pag-asa pa rin as far as.
FARIPA's charity event and fashion show raised about $3,000 for Envision and its homeless beneficiaries. For these real estate professionals, the passion for their job goes beyond the professional world. It isn't committing to the mission that they can make a difference in people's lives. Jenny Espinosa, ABS-CBN News, Santa Clara, California.